everybody else who we couldn't see, unfortunately. Hi everybody, thank you for being here. Two states ki baat kare to, there's a simple way for me to explain it. If you guys allow me, I'll quote the dialogues from the film. शादी करने के लिए सबसे ज्यादा जरूरी क्या है?
प्यार.
हमारे यहाँ हिंदुस्तान में दो चार स्टेप्स और, लड़के को लड़की से प्यार होना चाहिए, लड़की को लड़के से प्यार होना चाहिए, लड़की की फैमिली को लड़के से प्यार होना चाहिए, लड़के की फैमिली को लड़की से प्यार होना चाहिए, लड़की की फैमिली को लड़के के फैमिली से प्यार होना चाहिए, लड़के की फैमिली को लड़की के फैमिली से प्यार होना चाहिए. ये सब हो जाने के बाद अगर थोड़ा सा प्यार बच जाए तो लड़का और लड़की शादी करते हैं. So essentially, that is what Two States is all about. That is the essence of the novel that.
Yeah, how can you not have fun with somebody who's so intelligent and so good looking and so funny? No?
I agree.
And what do you have to say about myself?
I agree to that also. Everybody has discovered what a fantastic actor she is with Hyve. I had the pleasure of working with her on Two States around the same time, and I'm glad that what I felt about her impulsively, that she's definitely a fantastic actor, has got validated with all the success and all the love that she's got for Hyve. It was a fantastic experience as an actor. I made a fantastic friend in this journey with her and Abhishek Varman. So it's been a fantastic working.
You're clean shaven.
Yeah, almost, which is a big change. I'm wearing glasses. So visually, there's a big change in the dynamics for me as an actor. Also, it's arguably the first character that I could relate to at the psychological and emotional level more than Parma, Ajay, Vishal, or even Bala for that matter. So for me, I think that was my biggest excitement, that I could genuinely find a lot of correlation with Krish Malhotra. That was a big challenge for me.
He's a lovely boy. So Krish's character, literally, I would feel bad when I would have to fight with him, you know, in the scene, because when you look at him, you just want to hug him, and you know, you automatically fall in love with him. And obviously, when Chetan wrote the book, since Chetan was Krish, he didn't probably indulge in explaining how cute Krish is, but I got the chance to see that. My character Ananya Swaminathan, she is a very ambitious girl, and she's very spunky, very fiery, very dedicated. And both Ananya and Krish want to get good jobs and want to make a life of their own so that they can support themselves and do what they want to do and make their parents proud, like everybody wants to. So yes, Ananya does get a job at Sunsilk, and that is where actually Krish actually comes to Chennai also. For her, that is written in the book. He also gets a job in Chennai, and that is how the first step of convincing the parents starts.
Having a good headache can go a long way in making you feel good about yourself for a guy also, just by the way. Any guy who says that it doesn't matter how his hair is looking is lying.
Unless he's
bald. We only have so much to change and work with.
Definitely, and actually what I'd like to say, especially for this film, my character Ananya, we tried to change her look differently. One was we wore hazel lenses, but the other one was we had longer hair. So I had stuff done to my hair so it looks longer and more luscious, because it's a very mature, probably Tamilian trait we've made up. And we did played with braids and with ponies and with everything. So, and gave a little texture to the hair. So luckily, because I had a great team, my hair looked good as well. Yeah, actually there was a picture recently that came out of Chetan's wife herself. Where she was dressed probably exactly like the way I am dressed in the film, with a long skirt and a tank top and a scarf around her neck. That was one of Manish's ideas, that Ananya should have, you know, like scarves and like chunky jewelry and like silver bracelets and stuff like that. So, and the Sunset Two States scarf will be perfect for Ananya to wear. Hi.
हाँ,
क्या क्या क्या? बहुत ज्यादा रोमांस दिख रहा है स्टेज पे, बहुत खींचा था नहीं चल रही जी, हमारी एक्चुअली हॉरर पिक्चर है तो करेक्ट है, नहीं
एक दूसरे को प्यार में
हेट ईच अदर ड्यूरिंग प्रमोशन, सो यू कैन मतलब क्या चाहिए आपको बताइए.
नहीं नहीं, क्या ये जो अफेक्शन दिख रहा है आप ब्लश कर रहे हो, ये प्रमोशंस के लिए हो रहा है नेचुरली कुछ फीलिंग्स है?
हां अरे यार, यू नो दैट्स अ वेरी मीन थिंग टू से.
मतलब आपको लगता है हम हर चीज दिखावे के लिए करते हैं? हम जीते ही नहीं है, वी आर जस्ट मशीन्स, वी
डू एवरीथिंग फॉर शो. वी डोंट हैव फीलिंग्स.
रणवीर और मेरी दोस्ती दिखावा है यहाँ पे, मेरी और आला की दोस्ती दिखावा है, तो वी आर जस्ट हैविंग फन. आई मीन टू गाइस वर्क टुगेदर फॉर अ लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ टाइम, वी आर फ्रेंड्स, वी गेट अलोंग वेल, एंड वी कांट बी टू कंसर्नड अबाउट.
Okay, Archie.
Yes, what
okay,
she means.
Let's move on to the next question.
But I would still like to answer this question.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
Oh, please, go ahead.
It would be nice. The poor guy.
मैं कहती हूँ खींचा तानी actually day one से हो रही है.
हाँ, मैं इसकी डांस
बहुत ज़्यादा की. He always pulls my leg. वो है ही ऐसे, मैं हूँ ही ऐसे, इधर I let him also. क्योंकि it's okay. I'm used to it. मारते भी हैं बहुत ज़्यादा.
No, I'll get it.
Sorry. नहीं नहीं, मारते मतलब प्यार से मारते, प्यार से मारते. नहीं नहीं, मैं भी मारती हूँ.
वो अलाउड है?
हम दोनों मारते हैं. मारो.
अच्छा ओके,
हम खड़े नहीं रहोगे तो आप हमारी मार दोगे अगर हम पोज नहीं करेंगे. पहली बार
मैं से आई एम लुकिंग ग्रेट बाय द वे, आई एम बिगिनिंग टू डाउट यू. एवरी टाइम आई सी यू यू ऑलवेज आई एम लुकिंग ग्रेट.
बड़ी खींचातानी चल रही है आप दोनों के बीच. क्या है ये, क्या हो रहा है आप दोनों के बीच? नहीं ये गलत बात है, क्या हो रहा है आपके बीच? आप उन्हें कॉम्प्लीमेंट करो, क्या हो रहा है, ये क्या हो रहा है?
इट्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट. मैंने ये नहीं कहा कि इट्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट, ट्रूली कॉम्प्लीमेंट.
नया है? नया तो बिल्कुल नहीं है.
अच्छा तो भी
तू अलग से आ, तेरे को पुराना कर.
She is much more mature than me. She is very fiery, very spunky, very intelligent. I don't match up to Ananya's intelligence. She's an MBA after all. And yeah, I mean, she was an interesting character. I relate to her in a way that she's full of energy and she knows what she wants in her life. And she can do anything for the person that she loves. And for the people that she loves.
Macho nahi ban ke gaya set pe yaar. वही तो कहा दाढ़ी वाड़ी निकाल दी. इट्स अ सिंपलर कैरेक्टर इन टर्म्स ऑफ द लुक ऑल्सो. ही इज अ वेल बिहेव्ड सॉफ्ट स्पोकन रेगुलर किड फ्रॉम दिल्ली हु हैज कम टू स्टडी इन आईआईएम, एंड ही इज अ वेल बिहेव्ड वेल मैनर्ड वेल कल्चर्ड बॉय कॉन्ट्री टू ऑल द अदर कैरेक्टर्स दैट आई प्लेड इन द पास्ट, एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई फाउंड अ सिमिलैरिटी टू हिम. सो द प्रिपरेशन वाज मोर अबाउट जस्ट ट्राइंग टू बी एज ऑनेस्ट टू क्रिश मल्होत्रा एज पॉसिबल एंड नॉट. Character है मेरा, he is not supposed to be this sudden energetic burst of being a mad dancer. अगर आप गाने की choreography देखें, it's supposed to be very simple and doable for the boy while he's walking around and moving around. So idea was that. But if you have compared it to Abhishek from Bluff Master, I'll take that as a compliment because I really liked all the songs from that film. So thank you so much. But I would really have to ask Ramo sir where he came up.
And definitely comfort, like the way that Arjun said, to be able to be yourself in front of the person and with the person also. Hey, Siriva, Sirikam, va.
Nalla peshunga. Naan unne kaadhil irukkara union se.
Wo kya hota hai?
It means I love you.
Kya bol rahe?
Naan unne kaadhil irukkara.
I don't know what actually it means, so maybe you're just making me say something.
No, no, no. Arjun, naan unne kaadhil irukkiren. Naan unne kaadhil irukkiren.
Just confess that you love me on national television.
I'm telling Krish.
Arjun, main tenu pyar karda va.
Madam, tuition chal rahi hai. Ye lamba jawab hoga, main aaram karta.
मोहब्बत करने में कौन ज्यादा बेटर है? हाँ कौन सी टाइप की मोहब्बत? प्यार का इजहार तो इन तीनों ने नहीं किया है मुझे, चारों ने नहीं किया मुझे, सॉरी. मैंने इन कैरेक्टर से प्यार किया है और इंसान से नहीं, और वो दूसरा टाइप का प्यार मुझे अभी तक पता नहीं.